Fear of being alone, and I still don't understand.